Hey there everyone, how are you doing? And today it's the third episode of Skate 3, but I'm joined with my sister.
Hi.
Yep. What an intro.
Hi.
That's better. To your Harry Potter instincts.
No. It's just a hi.
I've already done
for your 8 subscribers.
You have none.
I don't even have a channel.
Fail! Oh my god, that was... Okay.
When do I get to control it?
In a minute. Okay, I'm just going to explain. So, I went into school the other day, and Jack was wondering why I'm not pulling off any... why I wasn't pulling off any sick tricks. It's because... This is a funny montage. It's not to be pulling off sick tricks.
This is Betty. Betty is an... Fail at skate three.
Betty is a beast, but a fail in a way.
Yeah, like she does such fails that they're actually cool.
She just is.
Betty's just legitimate.
Betty is the legitimate. Stop there.
Yeah. Stop right there.
Okay. I reckon you're actually louder than me in these videos.
That's because you like. No.
Okay, where are we gonna go? Should we go to the super ultra?
The one with the shark that you go up.
Oh, okay, I'm gonna go on free play so we can turn on like put on like ramps. I'm gonna put on this so.
Ba-ba-banana bus. That's been stuck in my head all day.
Hartley's?
Yeah, it's Hartley's name. Ba-ba-banana bus. I don't even know what that's from.
Neither do I, so I don't.
It's just like...
Okay.
If I ever get the ability to change, if I ever work out how to change my ringtone to
look,
whatever
now
I
I've
want,
got object dropper, so we can place things like RAM.
It will be my ringtone. Will be ba ba banana bus, ba ba banana bus.
Oh, Betty got bills. Betty got bills.
May
Betty do.
Wait, what hairstyle has Betty got? Because it looks like she's got a bowl cut.
Yeah. I
mean, oh, mate.
I know, she's
that
got...
That is skills.
She has got the ultimate swag.
Green hair.
No.
Betty. That's swag.
Betty the Beast. Oh, nice little side curve there. You want to go gently off the edge and then pick... You do want to go slowly up the end and then pick up skate. I don't know why, but Betty did that.
Did you set a marker?
Yeah.
I don't know how to control. I've forgotten how to. Wait.
Yeah. No. R1. Yeah. Click up. Hold that down again. Nope. Yeah. And then click.
I was trying to get off the skateboard. I don't even know how to do that. I was just going to go up the stairs again. Betty could use the exercise. Come on, let's be better than Lewis. Nope. Okay. That one. Now I got bills.
Oops.
Ready? Can we go somewhere else?
Yep.
I'm just gonna mess around now. Okay. I'm just gonna mess around here. Is that okay?
Stop doing that's what she said things. Just saying that's what she said things. It's literally. Should we do that skill off thing? I'm like, I'm really bad and you're really good.
Yeah, can you commentate?
Yeah. And here we have Betty.
You need to speak up when you commentate.
And here we have Betty number one.
No flipping way!
No. I didn't actually think I could pull that one off, but I
did. She did actually just ride the raining there.
Yeah, well, it was meant to do that. Yeah, it was called the railing ramp. I mean,
oh, FS over Willy. That's such a nice move. Yeah. Just saying, as I
brush. I'm gonna do an ollie. Oh, it's a nolly, not an ollie.
Nolly. That was nice. That was.
Come back here, I can't. Now. Oh, there we go.
What's not going to do now?
I don't know how to do it. Wait, hey.
Press,
Oh, like a boss, you didn't even tell me what to do it, I guess. Well, no one can pull off the bumping into a railing and carrying on like a boss like Betty can.
Oh my god, that was pretty sick. That was pretty sick. You can't deny.
Betty is sick.
Yeah, Betty is boss.
You can't deny, Betty's got style. Yeah, I just...
Oh, that was close. That was close, buddy.
I just stole Kingsley Shacklebot's
thing. And you've got 5 seconds left.
Have I? Do some nollies then.
And it's over.
Can I just do one more?
Yeah. Well, that worked, didn't it?
That's what I wanted to do. Okay, here comes Betty number two.
Yep. Oh, oh.
Failed already.
Right. Bad fail as
she's wearing. She can't seem to avoid that railing today.
No, she
is she going for the bench? Yeah. But that would be all right if she landed that perfectly and maybe not on the grass, but she didn't.
Oh, that was sick.
No, it wasn't.
Yes, it was.
You didn't even get that many points for it. Betty too. That was a pretty good Virile kickflip and a BS 50-50 for 25.6 metres. And there we go.
I didn't even do anything there. Oh, wait, yeah.
Have you even got a helmet on? No, you got a baseball hat. I've got a Betty number two is failing miserably here. She actually thought she could pull that.
That was pretty funny. That was, oh, my God. God damn it. Oh my god, I thought she jumped over that then. Screw this, I'm just gonna do parkour. That was pretty skillful.
-50 points for riding on the grass.
That was sick.
That was pretty cool. That was such a fail that even Betty One couldn't have done that. It was a good fail. That was amazing.
Over the grass.
Nearly. Grass gap. But you did it.
Still. 9 points for trying.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Not chance, mate. What are you even saying? What are you saying?
I'm saying that you're absolutely rubbish and I'd say something ruder. Skate three. And Betty 2 just went through the bushes, which is another minus bit. That is amazing. That makes up for the 50 points that she would have just lost. And that's another 100 points for that amazing little flick afterwards. Let's see if she can go through these palm trees. No.
Nope.
She couldn't even do it the second time round. You're welcome.
Hippie jump.
Hippie jump is like just like flicking upwards, I think.
Oh, that was pretty sick, actually. You can't deny.
Billy's got style. Oh, mate, that was pretty cool. Do the hippie jump.
Yeah. Wait.
Yeah.
Ah, that's it.
What is it?
A square the next. Works 100%.
That was quite nice. That was cool. That was like mega cool. She's trying to do it again now, aren't you?
No. No.
Not at all.
Nope.
Do you know how long you've been going for?
Nope.
Neither do I. Can I have a go now?
Nope. Oh, watch this.
Well, she stayed on 2 feet.
Yeah, good point. Add 60 points, mate.
You've got to do an ollie, and then it's my turn.
Alright, watch this. Sickest way to do an ollie.
Mate, that was skills.
Yeah, you see that ollie, don't you? She'll just do funny moments.
Huh? Yeah.
I've seriously got a bad hair day. Hair day. Take it in turns and do a funny moment.
That wasn't my funny moment. No. That was actually pretty skills.
Yeah, so that was funny, really, yeah. I don't mind. Off my heart, mate. I know my funny montage. Oh, that was pretty skills.
Let's see if I can get it. Oh yeah, I got my ball back. That's alright then.
I made it! You walked over the railing as well, like an absolute boss.
I didn't realise there was a gap there. Ready? Oh, I thought there was another gap there, but there wasn't.
Oh, that was skills.
Well, you can't deny, Betty's got style. Betty 1, that is, not Betty 2.
Podcast. Oh, that was skills. Oh, that was skills. She did a rainbow flick over it.
That was my funny moment.
Oh, that must have worked.
Mate. Get off the board, Betty. Why is it...
Jump over it. Just put clicking square. Is that your funny moment?
No.
Right, get off your board and press
there we go. Come here, board.
Press triangle.
I knew that.
Good. Have you seen that video where that dad's like,
I completely did that.
Is daddy smart? Yeah. Is daddy handsome? Not that one. Funny. They didn't hear that. That was skilled. That was skilled, right? Watch this.
That was amazing.
I didn't even see the tree there.
Yeah, I think you are.
No skill.
Does that count?
Yeah.
Well, too bad, I'm going for another one. No, remember that amazing fail you did that one time?
Oh, yeah.
I can't remember what it was.
I can't lie. That one was so weak. What if she just got up and then whacked her head on the bench? That would have been so
Betty funny. Is going to do this.
Hey, Betty actually did it. She got a skid across her face. That was pretty funny. I love the fact that she's literally dead railings across it.
I love the fact that she's got a random pink face on the back of her all yellow shirt.
That'll do.
Can we go somewhere else?
Yeah. If you want, mate. I'm going to have to end it soon. It's 14 minutes.
We'll end it now then.
No, I'll wait till 15 minutes.
There we go, that's my... Can I just do one more fail?
Yeah.
Ready?
And then I'll do one
This more. One's going to be a good one.
You're going to have to be quick.
Can't even do it! Voice break!
Right, Ruby.
I can't help it! Really, there we go. She had so much bills, she wasn't doing a fail.